Hi students, today I teach class 4th subject EVS, the revision lesson, occupation is importance, occupation is importance. Students, occupation means any activity in which a person, is engaged to earning a money, is called activation, is called occupation. Any activity in which a person, is engaged to earning money, is called occupation. Totally, we earning money, we fulfill our basic needs of in our family, any person to anyone activity, like work, person's profession is called occupation, and work, person's profession is called occupations. Different types of occupations. In this chapter, we will recognize the different artisans of our locality and other places. We will recognize the problems of working children to our society. Postman, farmer, teacher, driver, tractor, carpenter, singer, mechanic, dancer, policeman, goldsmith, shopkeeper. Totally, the persons following one occupation, depend on the persons following other occupations. It is a Somers house. There are many articles which are used in the house every day. We use in our household activities so many articles, so many equipments, so many tools. You think that TV, mobile phone, cloth, washing machine, refrigerator, and next vessel, gas stove, table, chair, cloth. So many tools, so many equipment that we use in our daily activities. In Somers house, what are they made of? Who make them? No, from the elders and you the answers. You look at the picture. Fan, table, door, fridge, vessel, cooker. So many materials we use in our day-to-day life. Yes, you know, tailor. Teacher's occupation is teach the lesson to people. Singer, singing a song. See, there is its occupation. Doctor, giving treatment to the patient. This is the doctor occupation. Giving treatment to the patient. Pot maker, making a pots. Mansur, build the building. This is the occupations. Occupations means a person do any activity in which a person is engaged to earning money. A person is engaged to earning money called a occupation. It's called a occupation. Tailor, teacher, singer, doctor, pot maker. Manson built the house. Here is a Ramanapalli is a small village. Ramanapalli is a small village. The different kinds of occupation of this people in this village. Ramanapalli is a small village. The different kinds of occupation of the people in this village are shown in the picture. Which occupation do these people follow right in the space given? Ramanapalli is a small village. The people different occupations do in this village. For example, florist, fishman, webbing, vegetable seller, farmer. Okay, the pictures of person doing the different occupations are given in the next page. The people, different types of occupations are given. Who are they? You look at the picture and identification. Who are they? What are their work? What is their occupation? Write in the space given. You look at first one, teacher, doctor, policeman, lady, police, postman, mechanic, bus driver, dancer, shop, selling, provisional store, next, flooring, mission, mansion builder, banker and goldsmith. Students, do you find them in your locality? Any occupations to the people do you find in your locality? Put right more. Those who are found in your locality, identify the persons who are doing. Identify the persons who are doing. Then these occupations are right. Teacher, doctor, policeman, tailor, singer, dancer, carpenter, goldsmith, shopkeeper, farmer. So many people do any activity which is a legal activity, not illegal. Yavude kelasavanna kanoonu baddhavagi tanna kutumba nirvahanegagi ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿ ಮಾಡುವ ಕೆಲಸವನ್ನು ನಾವು ವೃತ್ತಿ ಎಂದು ಕರೆಯುತ್ತೇವೆ. ಪೀಪಲ್ ಟು ಎನಿ ಅಕ್ಯುಪೇಷನ್ ವಿತ್ ಲೀಗಲ್ ಲೀಗಲಿ ಕಾನೂನುಬದ್ಧವಾಗಿ ಆಕ್ಟಿವಿಟಿ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಎ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಈಸ್ ಎಂಗೇಜ್ಡ್ ಟು ಅರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮನಿ. ಟು ಅರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಮನಿ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎ ಅಕ್ಯುಪೇಷನ್. Read this picture story, not textbook. The person following one occupation depend on the person following other occupations. Who helped the tailor stitch the cloth? We. Who stitch this cloth? That we here tailor stitch the cloth. Write in the box given here picture. Even if we get ready made garment cloth, if we get the purchase ready made garments from the garment shop, many people work to get them prepared. So many people work the garment in the factory. So many people work them the garment cloth. We do the money purchase the dress. Other than elders, many children are engaged in many occupations in our society. So many children engaged, so many activities, so many occupations in our society. We have learned in our previous class about the problems faced by the working children. Right, any four problems that are faced by a working children, they are punishing the people. Women are working in or laborer doing. Now this things of the house. Handicrafts is also among his occupations. Karnataka is famous for carvings on sandalwood among its handicrafts. And next, Chennapattana. Chennapattana the Gombegalu. Chennapattana in Ramanagara district is famous for dolls and toys carved out of wood. Engaging the children below the age of 14. Engage the children below the age of 14 in work is punishable offense. It is the responsibility of all the peoples all to make the children of this age to get compulsory free and compulsory school education. The government provided to free and compulsory education to the people age between 14. The government of Karnataka has established a residential schools like Morarji Desai, Ekalavya, Atal Bihari Vajpayee residential schools and rehabilitation centers in every district for the education and development of the working children aged between 6 to 14 years. I mean, you can understand occupation means work, a person's professions, work, any person's professions, any activity, illegal, not legal activity in which a person is engaged to earning money because fulfill their family needs. Fulfill their family needs is called occupation. It's called a we see different types of occupations: tailor, postman, farmer, teacher, doctor, carpenter, singer, mechanic, dancer, policeman, goldsmith, shopkeeper. The persons following one occupation depend on the persons following the other occupations. Depend on the other occupations. Next, even if we get ready-made garments, we get the ready-made garments from the garment shops. So many people work to get them prepared. So many people work to them prepared. Next, master of flooring, tailor stitch the clothes. Tailor stitch the clothes. Teacher teaching the lessons to the pupil. Singer singing a song. Doctor giving treatment to the patient. Pot maker making different types of pots. Ransom building the house. Okay. Totally, Chennapattana in Ramanagara district is famous for dolls or toys, carved different types of dolls. Next, totally we understand different artisans of the locality and other places. We recognize the problems of working children in our place or locality. Okay, understand friends, today I give in the revision notes, revision work, your WhatsApp group. Okay, thank you, sir.